Hey folks, it's Lauren from Snowy's here. Today I'm going to show you how to assemble your collapsible Leki poles. Collapsible poles are awesome. They're super light and super compact, easy to go in a backpack, but they can cause some people trouble when it comes to assembling them. So all of your collapsible Leki poles will essentially have the same adjustable flick lock and the same mechanism here for assembling them. So the trick to these poles is to ultimately just let them hang low like this, or just let them hang flow, give them a jiggle around if you want. Now you can see up here on the shaft, now this little flick lock section is what I was talking about before with adjusting the height, but we've got this little collar on the pole below, and this is what is actually going to lock our poles into place. So what we're going to do from here is pull on the insert or the piece of pole that's inserted up into the handle shaft. We're just going to pull that down like so, and as you can see, just purely pulling that down whilst the pole is hanging, giving it a bit of jiggle, will allow it to align itself all up completely. And then from that point, once we've got these fully sealed and joined together, we're going to have one hand on the lower shaft, one hand up here on the handle, and we're going to give it a single sharp tug. When we do that, you can hear that there's a little click that's popped into place, and you'll be able to also see that this little silver tab has lifted up a little bit. So I'll release that one for you. And the pole, as you can see, is sliding in and out. Now, again, I'll just give you a quick close up here of that little clip. We're going to give it a sharp tug, and you'll hear the sound of the click, and we'll see that little tab pop up. Now, once that happens, we know that the pole is fully under tension, it's all locked in together, and it's not going to collapse on you when you're out and about on adventures. So once your pole is fully under tension and you feel like you're off and ready to go, this is the point that we can open up our flick lock and now adjust the height of the poles. So especially when you're getting your poles for the first time, the height adjustable section is not something that you're going to touch until you have fully assembled the lower half of the pole. Now, to collapse down your poles, we're just going to press on that little silver tab. You can see the tension's immediately released, and now we can continue to fold the poles up by hand. So that's about it for how to assemble your collapsible Leki poles. You can get these Leki poles and a whole range of other fixed poles from snowys.com.au at our lowest prices every day. If you found this video helpful, give us a like. If you've got any questions or comments, chuck them below. You can head here to subscribe or here for more helpful videos.